Hey guys, welcome back. DayZ random gameplay, Michigan 4242, part 7. This is my fresh spawn with my the journey back to Stary Soreboard to meet up with A Cup. So this would be part 2 of that. Get back to Stary Soreboard hopefully in this episode, and that way I can meet up with A Cup here. We need to see about putting us a shelter out in the middle of the woods somewhere. All right, we are a little bit south of Nadsedino. So we're kind of traveling north right now. We're just north of Cherno. Last episode. What's wet on us? Let's see what's wet. Damaged. Fire shoes. Backpacks badly damaged. Yeah, our shoes are soaked. We need to find some tennis shoes. Let's I need this apple real quick. Let's loot through here real quick. There's only a few houses. See if we can find a dry pair of tennis shoes. We're headed that direction. Before the old zombies spawn in here. Baseball bat. Is that metal wire? That's barbed wire. You can put around the baseball bat. A few rounds of 380. I don't think we have a gun, do we? No, not yet. What's that? Got a head torch. Come on, jump the fence. Zombies are starting to spawn in. Chest holster. I don't have a gun yet, but hey. Actually, I do have a gun. I got a shotgun. Is it empty? No, I got a gun. Why isn't that? Now we got flat caps and freaking skater helmets for days. Take that, Granny. Oh, shit. They spawn in pretty quick here. What's going on? Damn netting. Eyes watering, burning. Ugh. Awesome. Now we got a light for our head torch. We decided to use it. It's damaged. No bullets or no shells. Alright, I'm gonna get out of here. No shoes, are they badly damaged? Just worn, right? So they got four rags, quarter bandage. All right. I don't think I checked that shed. Let's go check that shed real quick. Nothing on an outhouse? No. But one, two. Oh, zombies, man. No, don't lay down. Another zombie. And it is all over this town. I should have just got out of here. Is this my only blade? No, I got an axe. mines. Not very much, but it's pristine. They are. Got enough to disinfect them? Shit, there's not enough to disinfect them. But I could spray it on my wound before I put it on. Bomber jacket. Pristine bomber jacket. Shape this dude in. High insulation. High insulation. Oh, I like that better. Shit. Nice. Guy's looking good now. It's the zombie I killed. I know it hasn't been 5 minutes, but let's check real quick. Alright, I don't want to hang around here anymore. There's too many zombies in this area. Even though that one's by itself. Get up off the ground, you fool. So far we're 2-for-2, let's see if we can go 3-for-3. What'd you have to do, that stupid hat, huh? Ah, I think I stood up too soon. Or it's just wasn't my time. Time for the game to say, nope, you were 3-for-3. You should have stopped while you were ahead. All right, next stop. Nadazino. Something like that. Do a little loot in there, see if we can't find a new pair of dry shoes, maybe a little bit of food. Even though we got all these. Got 3 drinks. Can always stop. Well, we don't have no bones. Oh, we got this too. Let's go ahead and eat that. All right, we're down to our drinks. I don't remember what kind of shells I have in this gun. I wish it would say. It's think they're slugs. Yep, two slugs. So, if we come across anywhere, we're going to be pretty accurate with it. Or if we hear an animal, one slug would definitely take care of it if I can get a direct hit. But it's only going to be by chance. We're not going to go hunting if I come across a sheep or a pig or something. We'll plug them to get the food. Is there a well here? It's a police station. Maybe we can upgrade our shotgun. Alright, nope, no well. And a dry pair of shoes would be nice. A screwdriver. Let's take that. .922 rounds. Yeah. Might as well. Keep them for a minute. Zombie. Well, definitely nobody here. Three zombies back there. Yeah, we gotta be careful. Was that damaged, dried, not rotten, right? Just eat it. Another chest holster. Take it. Maybe A Cup needs one. Oh, here we go. At least they're dry. I have to be careful here. We're going to go baseball bat in our hand. Got to get that side door shut. Rifle. I really don't want a rifle, to be honest with you. Stab vest. Help against zombie scratches. Probably just get rid of these stupid toasters. They're just a novelty item anyhow. Pepper slugs. Handcuffs. Come on, we need to upgrade our shotgun. There we go. Is our light on? Was on. Wasting my battery. Up here. Alright, well, so we found a shotgun with 3 rounds and a pristine M-Lock with no Mac. What was that? That was downstairs, wasn't it? Let's see if that scorpion had any rounds in it. See if this is back here. Yeah, we'll let it go. I'm sure we'll come across something else that's pristine. Here, I'll go ahead and mix them. Before we forget. We'll just loot the houses along this main stretch right here. Large gas canister. I'm gonna take it since it's pristine. Hopefully I won't get shot in the freaking chest. Get shot, maybe shot in the front. At least maybe my body will absorb it. All right, I got turned around. Get pipe wrench. Even though it is pristine, though. Kind of shapes my bat in. Badly damaged. I told you we'd find something else pristine. Oh, yeah. Nice. Red hat, a pink hat. Get our backpack fixed up before we ruin it. All right, we're cooking now. So we're going to be coming up here, sticking to the main road for a little while. Oh, there's a pond up there. Maybe we should stop. Oh, I don't have any. We need a chicken. I don't think I have any hooks, right? Yeah, man, we need a chicken. Maybe we'll investigate around the pond a little bit. Maybe we'll... I doubt we'll come across a fishing pole with a hook already on it. That'd be amazing. Oh, look at that. Let's go ahead and drink that baby right up. Did I check these out already? I don't think I did. We're not going to go from damage to pristine to damage, even though these are red. Check out this house. I got to turn around. There's a police station. All right. Link hit, awesome. Oh, it's a well. Nice. I didn't see that on the another large gas canister. Man, too, they ain't got a water bottle. Oh. It's awesome if you watch this. My other wish list for a DayZ is being able to use like an empty spaghetti can or something like that as something to hold water in that you can drink from the well. Or, you know, being able to save your empty Nauticola and stuff like that cans, you could fill them up with water and drink. Let me find a cookie. We got a stove top and a cooking pot. We'll be set. Hey, Cup and I. As long as I don't get freaking like smoked here in one of these towns in the middle of nowhere. How did I miss that well on the map? Must have been covered up by something else. Which way am I going this way? Right? Nope, this way. Turn around again. Search that house. Go back and hit this shed real quick. Oh, there we go. You're just gonna stand there? See if I can gank him with the screwdriver. Should be able to. As long as I don't mess it up. Yeah! Oh yeah. Oh, what you got there? Canned sardines. I can't open it with a screwdriver. That's just dumb. And it didn't open it. I think I went in here already. And I got turned around again. Jeez, a pee. Hurry up and get out of this town. Oh shit, I didn't. Come on, give me a water bottle before I leave town. I don't think you're going to be that nice to me, are they? Go on and get out of here before we get ourselves in trouble. Damn it, Granny. I hear you, mouth breather. Oh, more duct tape. Thanks, Carl. What is that over there in the woods? Another zombie? No, zombie. Alright, I guess I'm not gonna hit every house here. I've already been here long enough. One last peek. Let's take a look here. Hoodie. Recycle helmet. Hard hat. All right. No chicken. So, it's too bad there wasn't any chickens around. There's a pond. That'd be a cool place for a temporary shelter up in there somewhere at this pond. Let's duck down in here, take a look at the map real quick. So, pretty much follow the river. So I hit the red trail. Take the red trail up until it hits a regular road. And that road will take us right into Stary. So we're not too far away, guys. Not too far away at all. This might be a place of interest for Acup and I. If Stary seems to be a little too hot, because that town is actually pretty decent sized to loot with a well in it. We might, I might bring Acup back down here on an adventure. So can I just follow the river till I hit the red trail? I can't. Let's do that. That way we're off the main road. Nobody will see us. So we can just follow this trail. Stream here. Yeah, you just have to find a flat spot we can put a shelter. Do we have no gas zones? I like it. I like that idea. So if you happen to watch this, Acup, we might relocate down here after a while. Ah, shit. I might as well just stay on the road. So we can use the pond to fish instead of building up there. I want to see what time. So 47 minutes in on this episode. So I bet I'm only about maybe 10 minutes here. 10 or 15 minutes to Stary. So when they come across the yellow trail, it branches off. I haven't already passed the yellow trail. Nope, I think this is the yellow trail right here. Yeah, there it is. That's a yellow trail, right? Yellow trail. There we are. So we're right there. All right. So up here a little ways till I hit the red trail. I wonder if any of our friends are online. Nope. At least nobody I recognize, so. So I might, in case I run across somebody in Stary, but. Let's drink a little drink. Get our arrows going up at least for a little bit. There we go. So we'll come across power lines crossing the road. We went too far. Oh, was that it right there? No, I think they just shifted to the side of the road. Oh, is this my trail? Yep. All right, so we take this trail. We'll go across the blue trail, and it'll come to a road. And that road will take us right to the medical facility in Stary Sorbor. All right. As long as I don't lose this red trail, we'll be going and doing good. come across any hunting stands or anything. Do come across a hunting stand. Need a compass. There it is. Let's see if we got it here. Hunting knife would be awesome. Compass would be awesome. There we go. What kind of shape she in? Badly damaged. Awesome. Well, at least it's not cracked. We can kind of make it out. Yeah, first person here. Alright, so there's a hunting stand. Blue trail should be coming up here. Crossing my path. Alright, there's the blue trail. Let's see if there's anything over here. Sometimes. Out in the middle of nowhere. What's that? PU scope. Alright, so there's the blue trail. That's the blue trail. That's the blue trail. This is the red trail. Or it's a dirt, actually it's our dirt road. So we'll take a right up here when it comes to the actual paved road. So we are, I've been digging around and it's only been 10 minutes since that pond. So yeah, so it's not a very far jog if we stick with it to that pond. I'm gonna guess that town doesn't get as much foot traffic as what like Stary would. Stary and Novi. That's for sure. Because it's kind of just out in the middle of nowhere. And without having a well, that's even a big bonus. I didn't see it had the well on the map. So I wonder if maybe I accidentally have it turned off or something. Or I just overlooked it. Something's probably covering it up. Probably go this way. It's like I see gas up there. So let's look ahead on the map. Yeah, we can cut around. We can cut around outskirts of town. I can't remember which house we were in. I think we're close to that pond. I might just log out of that small pond. We're gonna keep our head on a swivel up here, though, that's for sure. Think of a helicopter crash in the distance. I want to hit up the medical and see if it's been looted. Might just log out in the medical. I don't know. Are back to Stary Sorbor. Awesome. So it wasn't too bad, you know, a couple hours. I think my last episode like an hour and a half, so about 2.5 hours to get us back up here. Doors are open. Here's zombies. Another zombie. Alright, so that's a good sign that nobody's here. Oh, there's too many zombies in here. We're not dealing with that. Even though I need some. I mean, I don't really need bandages, but let's see if we can stealth kill this dude. Gotta go. Like I said. Ooh, a pickaxe. We could use that. No, maybe not. Hey, good thing is I think I drugged some of them away from the medical facility. So, no, don't jump. Could sneak our way past them. Oh, I got you. I got you. Take that, Nurse Betty. Pristine blood. Oh, yeah, we'll take that. This is the IV starter kit. Collect some of our own blood here. No, there's no way. Damn it. Damn it, Ellen. You stupid. You. Oh, you. Damn you, Ellen. Goes the last of my bandages. Hopefully I can find a whole roll. You better have something on you. You suck. Well, that should be clear now. Slugs. Go, what's this? IV starter? Blood test kit. I'm not that full. Those take up 12? Alright. We didn't find anything else, so somebody's gonna have a test my blood. I ain't gonna be able to read what it is. Oh, positive. Nice. So what's left in there? A thermometer? Just a pouch. Oh, just a pouch. You can store stuff in the pouch. What's this? A splitting axe? Hatchet. Better wait till that. I'm not sure what I got. Sea gloves. Glad I came back here. Nobody's looted this yet. Man, we got one bandage and the blood collection kit and everything. What's this? Gas filter. You see gloves. I think I looked in there. What's that? Gas mask filter. What's that? Oh, that was a dead zombies. Shit, what are you doing up here? room for the chicken though. Alright, we're gonna have to sacrifice this. A bad idea. I don't think I need that chicken that bad. See, can I carry the whole thing? I can't. All right, we're out. We're outie. Farming hoe. Is that the pond over there? I think that's the house we logged out in. Let me see. I think I'm gonna log out. Yeah, that's the pond. I'm gonna log out in this shed instead of in that house. I think that's a little safer. Oh, is this apple trees? It is. We're gonna hang out here for about 5 more minutes. I wanna test my theory. Or a theory. So the theory is if you hang out near the fruit trees.
Is there something else I can help with?
What the hell is that? Oh, my iPad's talking to me. I didn't say, hey, Siri. Did I? Eh, whatever. So we're in an orchard. There's no fruit. So we're like 111. Come back here in 5 minutes. And see if there's fruit. Go check this shed out over here. I'm pretty sure A-Cup's in that house right there. So that screwdriver was actually pretty handy. I'm about to keep that in mind. I've passed up screwdrivers so many damn times. Can you get bark with it? Should be able to. I've processed a chicken with it. Can. Nice. So keep that in mind, guys. If you come across a screwdriver early game, it's just as good as a knife. Because I crafted rags with it. I skinned that chicken with it. I've ganked zombies with it. Couple more minutes. Thick, nice, badly damaged. It's a screwdriver like. It's just worn. Wonder if you can fix a screwdriver with a sharpening stone. That'd be a test. Oh man. I've gone this whole episode with my desk audio muted. That's alright. Sorry about that, guys, but at least my mic wasn't muted, huh? We'll turn her back on here at the end of the end. Yeah, I haven't heard anything but a couple zombies screaming anyhow, so. 15. It's been not quite, almost 5 minutes. I know we checked these down here. All right, nothing yet. Couple more minutes. Just hang out behind this shed. Here we go. We'll give it 2 minutes. See if we can watch it fall. Just stand here. See if it hits us in the head. Well, it ain't working for me. Tree. These are fruit trees, right? Oh, what's going on? The server shut down? Oh, well, guess that's a good time to call an episode, guys. Thanks for watching. We will see you next time. Next adventure here, I'll be linking back up with A-Cup and, we'll see about where we're going to build our temporary shelter at. I think we need to just move away from this area, in my opinion. So, we will see you next time.